Abby, thanks a lot. New information on a deadly crash. Indiana State Police just released the name of the person killed on U.S. 6 west of Bremen last night. 23-year-old Skylar Evans of Plymouth died in this crash. Police say his vehicle crossed the center line and hit a semi head-on. The semi driver suffered minor cuts. Investigators are waiting on toxicology results as they try to determine what caused Evans to cross that center line.